Can you find the invisible double crochet decrease in this row? It's actually right here. I'll show you how to do it. First, yarn over your hook, then insert in the front loop only of the next two stitches. There's one, and here's two. Then yarn over and pull through those two loops, yarn over, pull through the next two loops, and yarn over and pull through the following two loops. I'll add a couple stitches after this, and watch that decrease disappear. Isn't that great?